And the quarterback carousel continues for the Broncos during an injury-filled season. Brett Rypien will go under center on a short week. He gets the start on Thursday when Denver plays the New York Jets. Rypien is the third Broncos quarterback to start this season. We're just three games in, folks. It also makes him the ninth starting QB since Peyton Manning retired after Super Bowl 50.